Colorado Avalanche versus Chicago Blackhawks.
Folks, glad to be back on West Madison Street, that's for sure, after a five-week hockey absence. And there's a great hockey fan and former baseball player. Who knows, might be a future baseball player, but Ryan Dempster on hand tonight. And a belated happy birthday to Diana Apari. Wishing her a belated happy birthday and hopefully a Blackhawk comeback and win here tonight. To tell you about two great institutions, Hawthorne Racecourse and Eddie Olczyk. They're teaming up to give you the chance to own a horse with Enzo. Yep, an actual racehorse. Plus, winners will get the benefits of horse ownership, including an annual pass to Hawthorne and access to the owner's lounge. Visit ChicagoBlackhawks.com to enter today. Scott failed to get it out. Chalmerson's long. Oh, good arm move by Varlamov with his right side. Hopefully he had a real good look at that puck till it was on him. Able to keep it from out of the net. Here's Smith. Help from Bolick. And Ben Smith on the other side.
Sykes had a good night. They really have another good shift.
I really was looking at the line that was out there. Now Kane had joined Regan and Bickelman to... That line, I'm sure the fourth line is going to wind up with more ice time, or at least it feels that way.
They've done a really good job there, just supporting, playing below the goal line. Bullock's been physical. Kruger's done a good job forechecking, and Ben Smith's made a lot of really good plays here.